Arsenal have offered Ogut Son Ozarkup a contract to rejoin the club 6 years after letting him leave the club as a teenager. The Besiktas captain joined the North London side's youth team in 2008 but failed to make an impact during the 4 years he was in the club's ranks. The Gunners sold him to the Super League giant in 2012 for approximately £500,000, where he has gone on to become the captain of the Turkish side at the age of 25. Arsene Wenger now wants the midfielder back at the Emirates and has offered him a contract to rejoin Arsenal. According to Turkish newspaper Axsam Milliyet, the Premier League team could get the Turkey international on a free transfer. With his contract due to expire at the end of his season since leaving Arsenal, Ozarkup has gone on to represent his country, earning himself 30 caps. Ozarkup has also won 2 Super League titles during his time at Besiktas, while featuring over 200 times for the Black Eagles.